Alright, since St. Patrick's Day is officially over and Easter is coming up on March 31st, I am now going to get plastic surgery for Easter. So here goes, nothing. So guys, what do you all think of my new look for Easter? Let me know in the comments below. Well, that's all for now. This is me, signing off. Bye.